Henderson again. Creeping closer to the point at which a drop goal becomes possible. Sexton waits, here it comes. It looks good. He likes it. Nigel Owen's arm goes up. And Ireland have stolen the game right at the death. And the players tear back into their own 22. And Guillaume Girardot, look at that face. Look at that body. France put themselves in a winning position only for Ireland to steal it with the last kick of the game. Johnny Sexton's drop goal. The final score. France 13, Ireland 15.
Well, sport is rarely fair. The one moment of brilliance came from a French player, but actually, when you're talking in terms of kicking excellence and coolness under pressure, that is also an exceptional moment.
I thought those last 40 or 50 phases were littered with some really high quality moments from Johnny Sexton.